I was born upside down. I felt my grandma put my feet on the ground. They put a spoon.